I must say, this is one of the best workshops I've attended in my career of over 30 years. The key takeaway, I would say, is, you know, things which are eternal truths, but then you tend to forget them as you, go along in your career. But then you've got to go through certain experiences to, you know, get those truths ingrained and actually implement them at your workplace. Which is, for example, on differentiation. Differentiation is the key. So, all those things about benchmarking, etc., one does here. And this has been bothering me as well, that when you do benchmarking, obviously at the end of the day, every company becomes similar. But then that means there is still, differentiation has to remain in focus. And my effort would be to know how to be able to maintain the differentiation in an environment where your customers are predominantly OEMs. That's how I would take it. One more thing I'd like to say is that the analysis and the clarity of thought on the part of the facilitators was exemplary, and I must